interesting to see what's recorded and what's not. What time is it? 84%, 4:12. What's the weather like? Oh, that looks like Shelley. Yeah. Surely Shelley. Have died so far?
Lots.
I think worldwide, hasn't there been about 16 million or something? I could have some wine. I could have a drink of wine.
It's quite amazing how it's mutating. There's a second mutation in South Africa.
I wonder whether I should go for another walk to the beach. Do you know if Shirley's home? Do you know if Shirley's home? I thought I saw her.
She worked late last night and then had to get up early this morning, so she'll be pretty tired.
It's quite yummy. Ice cream, what's the brand?
Kilkenny.
What's it?
Or Kalinchi or something.
I was just wondering what brand the ice cream was.
Oh,
it's
not lovely,
isn't it? It's really special.
Nana's request. Actually, would you like me to leave it here?
No.
You should say yes. God help us. Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Do you think it's a good idea I go down to the beach?
Pardon?
Do you think it's a good idea I go down to the beach?
Sorry, I haven't got my hearing aid, John.
Do you think it's a good idea I go down to the beach?
That's why I said no.
I still can't hear you.
What?
Do
he said he's getting so fat, and I said that's why I said no to the ice cream.
What, on the table here?
I read quite a long article about Fawcy, Dr. Fawcy, F-A-U-C-I, who's the head of America's health department, whatever, I forgot what they call it. Religious person, and it has hurt him so much. He admitted that he'd cried because of so many people were dying, and he was so angry with Trump for minimizing it. I would be very interested if it comes out at some point that Trump did not have it.
I'd be surprised if he had it. I would think that it would kill him.
Well, there's still time.
No, you don't want to mark him.
Yeah.
when he disappears.
It's interesting to learn that COVID was actually released by white supremacists to try and quieten down the Black Lives Matter movement.
Have you ever gone into the what people are saying about the double standards about Black Lives Matter? I don't think it's completely out of the ballpark to represent them as everything that is wrong with black people is caused by white people, and white people are still the problem. They're the ones, I mean, this. Have you heard that they've been going around the streets shouting, get out of your houses, this is our land, and we, I don't know what they're saying exactly, that type of thing. Well, Black Lives Matter and this type of thing. We're going to take your houses and... Well, this is that they don't seem to understand what I was taught about slavery. Is that the Africans participated in it. They sold, they went out and they gave, the white people bought the slaves.
It's more important, there's a lot more to it than that though. It's that, you know, because this thing, I just saw this article, it said that, when they were building